Andy Mendoza here alongside Stevenson head coach Tracy Johnson. And coach, congrats on the win, a big one there, obviously advancing now to the Final Four of the UCHC. What can you say about the two senior leaders that really got the scoring off started, Monica and Chelsea?
I can't say enough about them. You know, they've been playing together for a long time. They pretty much, I would assume, can read each other's minds at this point, what they're thinking and what they want to do. And obviously getting that first goal was huge for us in terms of picking up some momentum early on.
I thought really Maddie Ricci gave you guys a spark, especially in that second period where Manhattanville was really making a run, that third period, and then obviously earning that last power play. What can you say about her effort this afternoon?
She played incredible. Actually, the hat that I wear on the bench, we give out to an individual player at the end of the game, and it went to her because she played awesome. And that whole line, I think, played really well. You know, it's not always about which lines are putting points up on the scoreboard. It's which ones that we need to grind it out for us and make big plays like that. And without that line playing the way that they did, and Maddie too, we don't win that game.
What were there any adjustments made between the second and the third period? It seemed like the Valiants really found something in the second period in terms of momentum, and the third period you guys really shut them down, were able to find a couple of goals.
We just wanted to just kind of recenter ourselves and focus on the little things that we needed to do to play our game of hockey. And you know, my whole thing to them is just everything else is noise. You got to focus on what you can control and how you can play. And we got back to basics in the third.
So you guys, it looks like you're going to face William Smith next weekend. What do you say to your girls to get them ready for that? And have you started scouting them at all?
We have not seen them since the beginning of the year. So we are a completely different team than when we first faced off against them, if that's the right word, since we first played against them. So we're excited to get that rematch with them. And it happens to come at a fun time in the Final Four of the playoffs. So we'll be ready to go.
Thanks so much for the time, Coach. Good luck and congratulations.
Thank you.
For more Mustangs Athletic, go to GoMustangSports.com.